YouTube channel.
Yeah. Especially, you know, if somebody else flew the helicopter, you come back and check something. At least things you want to check, or is at least all the fluids and teletemps. If something is running hot, you see indication on those tapes. And then that we got enough fluid and the pair were pitchlings, but they don't fly away.
Man, those are no bigger than the RC stuff.
Yeah?
Yeah.
That big of an RC helicopter?
Yeah. There's some...
You mean this kind of blade has main rotor blade?
No, I'm talking about this piece right here. Checking the oil, she's doing her checks. This is part of her school.
Okay. So the last thing we have to do is to pull the loop in the rotor brake and get the lasers fit. Just 45 degrees. This is just for later if you transit in a bigger helicopter, to make sure you haven't tied your blade down in the back. You know, you start up the turbine, the blade is still tied down in the back. It's not good. So that's why we developed the habit already of turning the blades at least 45 degrees on the tail rotor.
Show that actually somebody on the nation is actually doing something in the aviation industry. This is a good starting point for us.